Natalie.
What is it, not Natalie?
Can we go out in this?
No.
Why not?
Because we're having hot dogs for lunch.
But Natalie, I wanna go out in this.
Not Natalie, I said no.
I wanna go out in this. I wanna go out in this. I wanna go out in this. I wanna go out in this.
For the last time, not Natalie. We're not going to Wendy's. Now stop it.
Natalie, I don't have the stuff for hot dogs.
Did you hear that, not Natalie? My dad said that he doesn't have the stuff for hot dogs. So we can go to Wendy's.
Yes, 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 yes. We're going to Wendy's.
Let's get in the van and go to Wendy's.
Welcome to Wendy's. How may I take your order?
I would like a double stack burger, French fries, and fruit punch, please.
And you would like a bacon cheese burger, French fries, a large coke, and a strawberry shake, please.
I'm sorry, young lady. But we're all out of strawberry shakes.
What? Is this on my kind of coke?
No, it's not. But how about you get a chocolate shake instead?
Oui.
Because not Natalie. The manager said that they are out of strawberry shakes. Why not get a chocolate shake instead?
No. I want what you want. And that's final.
Don't you dare talk to me like that, not Natalie. You can either get a chocolate shake. Or you can get nothing at all.
I want a strawberry shake.
That's it. We're going home now. You're in big trouble. I'm so angry at you. Stop crying, not Natalie. You're in big trouble for misbehaving at Wendy's. I can't believe you.
I'm sorry, Natalie. Y justo antes de strawberry shake.
Well, they were out of strawberry shakes. So the manager asked if you wanted a chocolate shake. But no. You had to yell at me and misbehave at Wendy's. I'm really mad at you.
I'm sorry, Natalie.
Too late for sorries, not Natalie. We're almost home. Not Natalie. You're grounded for misbehaving at Wendy's. Go to your room right now.
Wow.